Here at the Live Oak Brewing Company's Research and Development Lab, we get asked a lot of questions. Like, who's this guy? He's cute. His name is Colin, and he is cute. The second most common question we get asked is, do you have an IPA? Where's your IPA? I don't see an IPA. So our team of scientists worked through their lunch break, unpaid, to find out what exactly it is that makes IPAs so popular. The results were shocking. There are over 42,000 documented IPAs on this planet alone.
It turns out that hydrogen is not the most common element in the universe. It's IPA.
That's why everybody loves it so much. In celebration of this discovery, we decided to re-release a classic of ours known as Liberation IPA. It is a 6% dry hop malty backbone of an IPA that's only available on draft. Cheers to the life-giving element known as IPA.